one objective criterion that can be used to preliminarily evaluate a candidate's qualification for holding high office is whether they run for the office or not. If they run for it, they are not qualified. This is Adam Doolittle, National Optimist Party candidate for vice president, and I approve of this message with reluctance.